Harding 5-0, Ouachita 5-0. Harding number 13 in the country. Ouachita number 22 in the country. Will it be milk and honey or 40 years in the wilderness? Here is going to be a quarterback keeper out over the 25, out over the 30. First down, Ouachita. The 31, so now you are 69 yards away. Trailing by 8, motion Ouachita, 28-20 in this heavyweight bout in Searcy. Both teams nationally ranked, both 5-0 coming in. Second down, 15 yards to go. Frazier looking to pass, rolling to his right, throwing it on the run, and it is dropped. Ouachita working from its 26, trailing by 8. Two men split to either side. Frazier across the middle, high in the air, caught but knocked down immediately at the 31-yard line. And a half left in this one. Tigers trail by 8. All the way back at their own 31-yard line. Frazier sets up again. Pass across the middle. Got it wide this time over the 40. Hit hard, but a first down. 57 yards away. Frazier forcing the run. Throws on the run. Got a receiver down at the Harding 40. Harding 35. Down to the Harding 33. It is another first down, Ouachita. It is Cavante Pope. Two men to the right, two men to the left for Frazier. Frazier sets up, big rush, stands in there, has a receiver at the 30-yard line. That's going to be very little gain. Clock running, 42, 41, 40, 39, 38, 37. Frazier sets up, has time, goes left side down in the end zone. Diving attempt made, and it's incomplete. Oh, my. Third and 8 from the 31. There's the snap. Time for Frazier. Now he's forced to scramble to his right. Throws on the run and threw it out of bounds. 22 seconds left. Fourth down. 8 yards needed for a first down. Ball at the Harding 31. Tigers trail by 8. Frazier sets up. Going to try to run for it. He's at the 25. He's at the 20. He's at the 15-yard line. First down, Ouachita. Ball at the 15-yard line of Harding. Two men split to either side for Ouachita. Frazier sets up, going right side, one-on-one, coverage incomplete. 6 seconds left, Ouachita 15 yards away. Trips to the right side, one man to the left side. Here we go. Kyle Frazier sets up, rolling to his right, now back to his left, hit as he runs into the back of the end zone. It was caught! It's a touchdown! It's Brandon Burks! And we're going to come down to a two-point conversion play. So the Tigers set up 3 yards away. Kyle Frazier with two men split to either side. Brandon Marks to his left. Now they bring Cavante Pope in motion. Frazier can't find anybody open. He's going to run for it. Frazier trying to get the end zone. He died. We're going overtime. Kyle Frazier has scored. We're going overtime in Searcy. We're going overtime in Searcy. Kellett working from the 25-yard line. Oh, my goodness. Running that double slot offense. Be careful of the pass. We remember last year. Kellett fumbled the ball. He fumbled the football. If Ouachita's got it, they can win it with a field goal. Ouachita has it. Harding gave it up on the first play. And now Ouachita can win the football game. So a 38-yard field goal attempt from the near hash mark for Matthew Ehis. Snap down, bobbled, kick up. It has got the distance. It is